Rescue work is underway after a mine flood in Xiaoyi, northern China's Shanxi province. Officials believe there are 21 miners are trapped underground. The flooding occurred late Wednesday night. Authorities say it was triggered by an illegal mining operation. Six people have been detained and police are searching for others involved. Emergency teams have been dispatched to help those trapped.